with much fanfare, here he is making his UFC debut. He won his fight with the most important eyes watching on Dana White looking for a fight, and now he gets a shot in the big show. There will be jitters tonight. You got to think for any fighter making his UFC debut, they will experience some nerves. How does he bottle them, prevent the adrenaline dump? Could tell the story as to whether or not his hand is raised tonight. Nonetheless, good to see this man in the UFC where he belongs.
This guy is very well-rounded. He literally has no weaknesses in his game. He is technical in all areas of mixed martial arts.
So here he is, really, for my money, as accomplished a submission specialist and Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner as has crossed into the UFC in years. We'll see how quickly tonight he can get this fight to the ground and utilize his high-level submission skills. Outstanding choke game. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Knoxville, Tennessee, USA, the Warrior. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 5 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6'1" as tall, weighing in at 184 pounds. Super!
Stevie Wonder on the pianos.
We are underway. All right, so here we go with round one. This is his UFC debut. Many of you saw his last fight on Dana White looking for a fight, and certainly got it done that night with flying colors. Now we'll see if his game translates to the big show. The fights get bigger, the spotlight gets bigger. Prevailing wisdom is this young man can handle. Oh, nice leg kick.
He lands a clean combination. These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Another nice leg kick.
Oh, he's limping.
Oh!
Vicious punch combinations here.
Well, he's up, but he is hooked for certain. The finish could come at any time.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, keep it busy in the clinch. Dirty boxing here.
He landed a left hand there. Oh, he got cracked.
When the shots ring, even cops pause. Double underhooks in the clinch here, Joe. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tight clinch.
That's a clean left hand.
We cross the midpoint in round one. Oh, double leg takedown.
Caught him with a punch. He's got half guard. Big shot. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Oh, nice strike for him on the ground here, Joe.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Good shot to the head.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Back to over under.
The ground strikes continue to pile up.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. There he swung with a haymaker. Front kick to the body. Good exchange there. Oh!
Oh, the punishment keeps on coming. Nice series of solid kicks there.
Hard inside leg kick lands.
Oh, that's as good a jab as you'll see, Joe. Whoa!
Wow!
That's it!
What a fight! A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick. Full force, landed flush, full extension with the leg, and you knew that if his opponent didn't get the guard up, that was going to be the end of the night. and he went goodnight.
Let's take a look at that again.
Now we go inside the octagon.
HOP, bet on me, you gon' see, ain't no thing but jump on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, at 18, HOP, bet on me, prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the code MC, rolling deep to your vicinity. Yo. I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it is to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my way, the feeling the rage, just sit in my brain, and then I blast with a smithereen. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purging, a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the G.O.D., the game from the P.O.V. Begging and plead on knees, there'll be no peace, the D.O.G., I feed on beats. Gonna die, they can lean on me, no deal with us. You pee, I done built it up, you wishing you was on the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal, look at me grilled. With me, then I will erupt, still we must remain calm. Napalm in my dang palm, I'm a dark villain like Blaze Bond. Akon with a cape on, it ain't fun, you can't run. This is the horror flick your life is based on. I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit, that's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now, I don't suffer from no paper drought. Always win is my favorite route, my whole life I just lay it out. Being around me's a blessing, so boy you should take about. Look,
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me. Take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shut shit down.
Watch me. Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me. Check me out. Check me out.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Let's go. At 18, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see. Ain't no thing but jump on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah. At 18, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far. I cut through like a relay go-kart. Whoa. I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah. You know you made it when they claim you overrated. Flow was slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got hoes from here to Copenhagen like, man, you don't even know where that's at. Back, back, cause I'm a class act. The Mad Max, a mental hazmat. Looking for a jackass to spaz at. I'm turning you to my lab rats. Hashtag, you man. Got a dome piece with a nut and a bone screwed in. Don't care what court you in. I'm A-Wall like a D Trump's new plan. I be giving you some more action, more thrashing, no fashion. Ho, dump slashing. Hitting you harder than a collision with a semi. The windshield busting and you don't pass. I'm a maniac, yo, addict, nomadic, toe tagging. Oh, that's my dick, you should be at it. I don't really give a fuck about your feelings. You can cry me a river cause I'm a dog and you know that shit.
Clearly there's a devil on my shoulder with an angel, but they don't go back and forth. We are all in agreement and knowing just what I ain't rapping for. Horse, give me Ascalon. That's all I'm asking, Lord. I can fit the women inside of my black Accord and we can speed through the night unless I crash, of course. I may need to see a psychiatric war, so let's go.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
Push your shit down.
Watch me. Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Check me out, check me out.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Let's go. At 18, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah. At 18, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy. When I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, yeah.
Better tell these hoes I'm kicking through the door.
Get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called them Aunt Live.
kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his setup anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pop Zannies, and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor. Two moms begging me.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.